Hello guys, today we will learn that how to write essay on dog in 200 words. So without any further delay, let's get started. The dog is a pet or domestic animal. It has two eyes, two ears, a mouth, a nose, four legs, sharp teeth and a tail. It is very useful, intelligent and clever animal. It runs very fast, barks very loudly and attacks the strangers. The dogs have many colors such as brown, gray, red, black and white. The body of the dog is small, depending on the breed. It is found in almost all countries of the world. Dog's child is called a puppy and dog's house is called a kennel. They are of many kinds such as Labrador Retriever, German Shepherd, Poodles and Bulldog etc. A dog is very loyal to its owner. Dog obey owner's command. The homeowner also love his pet dog. Dog has many qualities like swimming, jumping and good smelling sense. A dog has amazing smelling power. With its help, the police easily catch murderers, bandits and thieves. Dogs are also trained to find suspicious objects and hidden bombs. A dog helps protect the house from thieves. Dogs like to eat bread, roti and meat. They have a very short lifespan. The lifespan of a dog is about 12 to 15 years. We should take care of the dog. Thank you for watching.